What's going on, AADOM Nation? Excited to be with you today to announce some very exciting news, and I've got some special guests with me. So today's video is about Crest OralB's eCampus Education Hall on the AADOM website, and very honored to have with me Dr. Stephanie Kaplan and AADOM's own Lori Streeter. How you doing, ladies?
Hi. Doing very well.
Doing good.
Awesome. All right. So before we got started here, we were talking, Dr. Kaplan has a lot of great information and insight she's going to share about this content and how it's going to be so helpful for you as the office manager. But we thought it would be cool to have her share a little bit of her story of how she discovered AADOM, right? Like, how did this relationship even happen? Like, we think about such a great company like Crest OralB, and then we think about AADOM, and kind of it's a no-brainer, right, to bring both these organizations together to help you, the office manager. But there's a story. And so, Dr. Kaplan, I'd love to have you share how this whole thing got started.
Yes, absolutely. Thank you, John, for asking. And so my story is that I am a dentist. I worked in clinical practice for 23 years. And in my practice, my office manager was very integral in my day-to-day, just making things run smoothly, and really my voice for knowing my mission, my vision for the practice. And I sold my practice about 5 years ago, and my office manager was not a part of AADOM. And honestly, I really didn't know much about it. And Lori came to, when I came to Crest OralB about 3 years ago, one of my colleagues said, "We got this interesting email from Lori Streeter, and she's interested in partnering with Crest OralB. And how do you feel about that?" You know, just asking me as a dental professional and just as far as like dental office management and how we feel about that. And I'm like, oh my gosh, this is perfect. Like, why wouldn't we do this? And so we met with Lori, and as they say, the rest is history. So Lori can give her side of the story, but for me, it was love at first sight. So I just really, I value everything that this association stands for and how they're empowering dental office managers. And it's just truly a great fit.
Lori?
Oh my goodness. Yeah, I'll admit it. I filled out a form. It was the best form fill I've ever filled out. And I'm so glad I did. I'm so excited to talk about what we have in store for you for 2023. And basically, if you want to know what the form said, it basically said, you should be working with AADOM. And I think the timing of that and Dr. Kaplan coming on board was just perfect. So yeah, exactly the way it happened, and couldn't be happier.
Yeah. So, Dr. Kaplan, you know, we have seen over the years that companies, when they design their education, when they put together their messaging to a dental practice, so often it's designed for the clinical team, and rightfully so, right? Whether it's a product or service or what have you, the clinical team wants to learn, they need to be educated. But I know that from your perspective, you all have taken education so seriously, but also for the office manager. Can you share with everybody why all of you at Crest OralB feel so passionate about creating education for the office manager?
Absolutely. So, I mean, obviously there's CE for dental professionals, because in order for us to keep our licensure, you know, we have to keep a certain amount of CE up. And with that, you know, as a clinician, there's so many parts to the office that make it run smoothly. And as I stated earlier, that dental office manager is kind of the glue that holds the communication piece, the patient piece, the, you know, the day-to-day logistics, so that as a hygienist, they know their schedule and their schedule's full. Or if it is too full, you know, how are we going to manage that? Emergencies that are run, just managing the parts from the clinical to the front. But then it's also the face of the practice to the patients. And how is that managed? And that just doesn't happen all by itself. It happens through education, through learning, through growth. And, you know, what I love about this organization is it is about growth and learning and more education. And we can help bring that education that's needed and that is relevant so that we can create actionable items that these office managers can use in their practices to grow their leadership, and therefore everybody wins as a practice. Everybody grows together and the practice thrives as a result.
Yeah, and Lori, there is no shortage of education, I am sure, that the companies that AADOM works with has to choose from when you're trying to figure out like how to put it on the website and all of that, right? So can you just touch on that of, you know, when you're creating this hall and what it meant to the AADOM team to do that together with Crest OralB?
Well, I think anytime you're creating education, I think the wonderful thing about our relationship with Crest OralB is that the first thing that Dr. Kaplan always asks me is, what do you need? And that's so important to actually have a voice to be able to say internally, these are the things that we're already covering, but if you could really, you know, speak to these topics and these key performance indicators and that type of thing, it's really a benefit. So I feel like it like supercharges and infuses what we're already doing. And it just gives it that, you know, Crest OralB snap. So I don't know, Dr. Kaplan, if you want to go into detail about some of the exciting things we have. But the great thing is moving into year three now of our relationship together, I think we've kind of gotten into a really nice flow where I think we're kind of really understanding what they need from us. And I think by Dr. Kaplan being at the conference last year, it was really great for all of us to be able to kind of regroup afterward and go, okay, now what? Now what do we know? What do we know what we know? So yeah, right. I think it's been great.
For sure.
Yeah, and Dr. Kaplan, I think that's a great segue. So, you know, let's let all the AADOM members know what they're gonna find, like what type of courses, what type of education, things like that.
Absolutely. So, you know, we have the hall that we built out initially when we began this partnership 3 years ago, and we're growing and expanding on that. So that we're kind of changing that up a little bit this year so that you can expect updated content for sure. In addition to that, we are excited to be bringing again three new live casts that will come to the AADOM membership. And the first one this year is Dr. Roger Levin. He was so well received last year with our Achieving Excellence as a Dental Office Manager that he's going to continue. Again, I asked Lori, what is needed? What do you feel content that is needed? And we know that hiring, retention, and growth of our staff is really, and our teams is really an issue right now. So how can we help you, you as an office manager, bring great team members into your practice that are going to stay and want to stay? So he's going to be talking on that. We're very, very excited to bring that to you in March. In addition to that, as Lori said, we were at conference last year and we're building on our education even further with that. And just as of yesterday, we found out that Judy K. Mosoff will be speaking on conflict resolution. So she's going to be speaking on Friday of the conference, and we're really excited because I know that Lori has shared that she's an AADOM favorite, and we're excited to bring that content to the membership.
Yeah. And Lori, I know the other thing too, we talk a lot about is that it feels like ever since the pandemic, the hope is for dental practices that patients are a little bit more aware of total oral health, right? Meaning like all the different things you know, that keeping a healthy mouth is connected to in the rest of the body. So I also know that you all are putting together some educational resources just around that as well. So maybe either one of you can talk about, you know, that there's the traditional courses. And like you mentioned, the live cast and having Judy K, which is awesome, Dr. Kaplan, but what are some of the other resources as well that are going to be a part of the hall?
Thank you. So in the hall, we will be linking some courses, and we update those regularly too. About every quarter, we'll put new courses in the hall so that dental office managers can go and get earn CE. And so that will go towards their continuing education credits that are needed. In addition to that, there are great resources. So for example, if you bring in a new team member and they need to be upskilled in something, for example, so infection control. We have courses on that, or need to be upskilled on tooth anatomy. You have a dental assistant that is just needs a little bit extra extra content, and so that they can really speak with the doctor hand in hand in the back. We have great courses that will help seamlessly train your different team members. Also, too, as you alluded to, whole body health being kind of the new, I don't want to say new, it's always been around, but there's a lot of evidence now to suggest that there's a really big oral systemic link between oral health and pregnancy, Alzheimer's, diabetes, heart disease. So we have great resources on dentalcare.com that are going to be, that you can go and access really great information for yourself as well as educating your patients. And I also want to give a plug too for our marketing materials. You know, I know we're all trying to market our practices, get those out into your communities. And we have great marketing materials, as in fact, tomorrow is Children's Dental Health Month. And we have incredible resources for both the patients and the little kiddos and the parents so that they can learn how to take care of your children more effectively in the prevention space. But then also too, there's downloadable marketing materials that you can use on your Facebook, your Instagram, and you don't need to create that content. It's at the ready for you. And oh, and I also want to put another plug in that it's also multilingual. So these resources are, you know, if you're in a community where you need some Spanish speaking resources, those are available to download through dentalcare.com. So.
All right, Lori. So I'm an office manager, right? I'm coming to you with this one. I'm an office manager. I'm listening to all of this and I'm like, yes, check. Yes. Want some of that, all that stuff, whatever. Okay. Can you give some strategies to the office managers on the best way to utilize this content, right? They're busy, they're working in their practice or what have you, but I think as Dr. Kaplan laid out, like we're talking about a massive amount of resources here that can be used in all facets of the practice. So you've seen this, you've worked with office managers on the best way to use these educational resources. You just share maybe some tips and strategies on how to use all this awesome stuff.
Core, I think it's just down to two words, strengths and weaknesses. When I look at my team or I look at myself or I look at my family, or look at anybody, you always know somebody's going to have a strength and somebody's going to have a weakness. I think between AADOM and Crest OralB, I think the whole point is we've got you covered. So, I mean, if I was an office manager again, which I have so much respect for them, I did it for 12 years, my start of my career, I would not want to do it again, to be honest with you. It's so hard. I think, but if it were me and I had new team members, I would instantly go to a resource like dentalcare.com. Right here at eCampus and look for the things that I thought were maybe somebody shared with me that they were weak in a certain area. I would definitely backfill all that education and we have it all available. So I think I would say researching strengths and weaknesses and then really trying to plug in, you know, look, I really need a little bit more help with infection control. So plugging that resource in, you know, really kind of one size fits most and really dialing into what's available. I'm kind of a planner, so I would take probably a new person in my practice and I would say over the course of the next 5 weeks, here are the next 5 classes I want you to take. Let me know when you're finished and let's have a regroup on those. So I would have a strategy plan probably for how I would want them to do that. So mm-hmm. There you go. Strengths and weaknesses, John.
Dr. Kaplan, I knew she'd have that answer, right? I know. I'm going to lay out the strategy. She's going to get right to it, and she's going to give a short but sweet answer, which I love it. Dr. Kaplan, any last words? This is very exciting as always. I think this relationship is going to continue to evolve as you all are continuing to do great things, you know, in the profession as is AADOM. So, any last thoughts?
Yes, I want to make a final plug for our Teach and Learns. I think that's a really valuable resource that is sometimes goes unused. We'll come in and everything that I just mentioned on this recording is open season for you to ask your dental professional or your dental rep, how can you help me be better at what I need to do? And all of these all of this information they have, so they can even walk you through dentalcare.com and all that it has to do. But this Teach and Learn, when they come in, they can talk about our products, and that can also help you make a very personalized recommendation. And that goes a long way towards just overall your practice growth and your patients being very healthy, as well as in the end, wanting to recommend your practice to their peers, their friends, their family, because they are healthy as a result of being in your practice.
Yeah.
Love that. Lori, any last thoughts, logistics, housekeeping notes, all that good stuff?
All the good stuff. I'll say a couple things. Number one, again, very glad I filled out the form. Number two, it's just as easy as you filling out the form if you'd like a teach and learn. I mean, that's one thing I've learned about working with Dr. Kaplan over the last several years is that, you know, again, how many people say to you, what do you need? And let us be your partner in that. So I think that's super important. And I can't stress enough that all you have to do is basically fill out a form and somebody from Crest OralB will reach out to you, set that up, and you can, you know, have this, okay, so I have this strategy. I have it all lined out. I'm going to do a teach and learn. I'm going to incorporate all my team, right? They're going to come in. We're going to have this great lunch. We're going to all learn something new that can help our patients and our practice. I mean, I think that's what I love the best about this whole collaboration is we're teaching, we're educating, and we're growing, which is basically most of AADOM's mission and Crest OralB as well. So yes. Yeah, John, it was just great to spend time with you and with Dr. Kaplan, and we're very lucky to have a partner in Crest OralB.
I love that.
As we are with AADOM.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you to the both of you. And for all of you watching, go check out these great resources. And as always, good luck. And as you continue to move your practice forward. Thanks, ladies.
Thank you.